your flaming phone on.
Well, now you know what it feels like.
You sure never made it home last night?
I didn't hear him come home, no.
I know you're dead. He'll have gone off on a bender. Oh well, show up soon enough, won't he?
Maybe sooner than you think.
What?
Kate?
Mom, don't!
Should be interesting.
What the hell do you think you're playing at?
Can't you guess?
Yeah? Well, guess this.
Oh! Right. I'm phoning the police.
You'll be phoning a dentist. Mom, how is that going to solve anything?
Yeah, go on, run away. I know where you live.
You spent the night with that ginger tart.
You were with Jess, so don't bother denying it.
We had separate rooms.
That's not what the receptionist said.
Which is why we checked out of that place and went somewhere else so that we could have separate rooms!
Oh, is that the best you can come up with?
It was a business trip.
There's only one kind of business you're good at.
Yeah, well, that's rich coming from you, isn't it? And at least Jay's not old enough to be my dad. Who's going to be next on your list? Betty?
Can we just calm down and talk about
it? I have nothing left to say to him.
Yeah, nothing worth listening to.
Actually, I do. I've got two words for you. Drop dead, you feckless piece of scum!
Well, don't just stand there.
What do you want me to do about
it? Sort it out! Now!
Oh.